This vid tip will show you how to find the full text of an article that you've identified as something you'd like to read. We're going to start in the EBSCO database, or search engine, Communication and Mass Media Complete. Let's say you've identified this article, Media Catching and the Journalist Public Relations Practitioner Relationship, and you wanted to track down the full text of the article. What I ask my students in class is, what would you do if you wanted to track down that article? And the answer is, you would click on the PDF full text link. It's pretty obvious. You'd get the full text of the article that way. What if you wanted the second article here, Anticipatory Socialization in the Use of Social Media and Public Relations? There's no PDF link, but you'll notice that there is a link that says Find at UNC, it's Carolina Blue. What it's going to do is it's going to tell you where the article is available online through the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, if it is. And in fact, the article is available. If you click on that Find at UNC link, you'll see this window pop up. And if you click on Article here, it'll open up yet another window. So you have three windows open now. But here's the full text of the article. Right now, it's an HTML article. If you scroll back up to the top of the page, you get an option to download the PDF of the article. Very simple. Note that not all full text PDF options are going to look the same. Here's an example of another one from another publisher, another vendor, and you get just the abstract online, but you can download the full text with the little PDF icon, or you can view the full text online. So those are two, that's one way of finding the full text, is by clicking Find at UNC, and on that next screen it says the article is available online. What if the article is not available online? In this case, for example, this is an article from Forms magazine in 1981. It's not available online. It says, the Find at UNC window says, we're sorry, the full text isn't available online. So then what do you do? What you do is you click on this option, you look for this option, request this item through Interlibrary Loan. That's library jargon for, we'll find another library that has the article, we'll ask them to scan the article and make a PDF for you, and then they'll send it to you as an option. So what you do is you'd click on this link, that'll take you to this screen, and the first time you need to create an account. If you have any questions about doing that, let me know. I'm going to log in here, and then we get to this screen where the metadata, that's another library word for the citation, the name of the journal, Forbes magazine, the name of the article, the year, and so on, all filled in for you. Pre-populated is the library word. And then all you need to do is submit request. In a day or two, you'll get an email from the UNC Interlibrary Borrowing Department, and you will be able to go online. You'll log in with your ONYEN and password, and you can go to this spot where it says electronically received articles. That's, again, library jargon for, here's the article you want as a PDF. So the magic button is to be using a library database or search engine and look for Find at UNC to track down the full text of articles that are not otherwise obviously available for you. If you have any questions, let me know, and stay tuned for more vid tips.